Boxing superstar, one of the most popular fighters on the planet, Adrian Broner. He has over 1 million followers. Not a lot of boxers have over 1 million followers. In fact, you could probably count them. So Broner has posted to his fans on Twitter a question: who do you want me to fight next? I'll show it to you in a second. And a lot of the responses are saying Amir Khan. So what do you think about Amir Khan, Adrian Broner? So here's Broner: who should I fight next? 200 likes, 34 retweets, and about 900 responses. The first response is Khan, why not? Chia Santana, Francisco Santana, a fighter that's been around for many, many years, a veteran in the game. He comments, and I'll show you to you right here. He says, I'll take that smoke and I'll solve the problem at Adrian Broner. So Chia Santana, 9 likes, 8 retweets that he wants the fight. And Knuckleheads Boxing, his gym, says Chia Santana is coming off an all-action close decision loss. Winner gets a shot at someone in the top 10. Problem solved. So Chia Santana saw the tweet. He wants Adrian Broner. Broner could fight anyone, anywhere, anytime. I see Thomas DeLorme, another boxing star. He's jumping in on it. DeLorme has fought many big names, including Crawford. He says, let's go. I want that smoke any day. When and where? Broner DeLorme. So a lot of some people said he should fight Keith Thurman. Some people say a rematch with Jesse Vargas. Lots of options, lots of people. But Broner posted it out there, and people are responding. Just to show you what a big star Broner is. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have much more on this. But Danny Garcia, Amir Khan, someone says your ego. Oh, Broner's a great person. I mean, don't believe what you hear about him elsewhere. Someone says have a rematch with Chino. Chino is not coming back. He tried to come back. He had 2 months of losing weight. And Chino, it's the second time, nobody knows this, but Chino tried to come back about 3 years ago, and he also did try for a couple of months, and he could. It's very hard when you're off for 5 years, and you have to lose 80 pounds. It's not just 80 pounds to get in shape, like Who Wants to Be the Biggest Loser TV show. There's 80 pounds and taking punches to the face and fighting, and when you haven't fought in a while and you're not feeling it, you shouldn't do boxing if you're not 100% into it and committed. Your life's on the line. It's very dangerous. So we'll see who is next for, someone said Jim Gray. Jim Gray's not a boxer. He's an announcer, and they're not going to fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned for usenrewpoint.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. And you can find Jeff Horn in Australia. That would sell 55,000. Broner would need some MMA training for that one, but that could work. Jesse Vargas rematch, like I mentioned. Amir Khan again. So a lot of fans want to see the Khan Broner. Khan, there's another fan saying Amir Khan. So there you have it. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekbak. Hey!
step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.